Flowers of Egypt. Come on, let's step forward.